Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change username on Shopify. It is a fast and easy tutorial, so let's dive into it. You can either decide to use your PC or your phone to do this. For me, I will use my phone. Now just choose your favorite browser and click on it to open. Once in, search for Shopify.com. Go ahead and click on Login. It might require you to feed in your account details for you to be able to log in. Once in, click on these three horizontal lines at the top left side. Scroll down to where we have settings. Click on it to open. We have all these options right here. If at all you want to change the username completely, then you need to transfer ownership to a different owner. There is no direct way to change the username right here in Shopify. To transfer ownership, click on this, Users and Permissions. We have transfer ownership option right here. Press on it to open. Once in here, you can now fill all these required details of the new owner. Actually, this can be your other email. Fill it here. Go ahead and give the names you would like to appear on the new username. Now enter your password to confirm. Once done, click on Transfer Store Ownership. This will now change your username on Shopify. Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And click on that notification bell to never miss an update.